Hey there again. So, being escorted by Axel, my friendly, random, crazy stranger on a broken, deserted space station, to my next mission, I guess. Haven't seen the alien yet, as such. Right, there's Axel. Escape with Axel.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh?
Come on in. Come on.
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Let's check this terminal. Think S down to Solomon. No one is to take anything or mark it off the list. We'll have to give me first. So, toothpaste, toilet pens, powder milk. Excuse me. What? What? Come on, get out of the way.
Have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
There we go. There it is. Hit two man switch.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Behind you.
What?
Save him. Quick.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck up!
Oh, fuck me.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
Excuse my language.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, come on, come on.
Move it!
Shoot him! I think he's dead. They killed him.
Where are we going? Come on, don't hang around, mate. Hang on.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival.
Sorry about the noise, I'm just adjusting my headset. Uh-oh.
I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Uh-oh. Okay, yeah. Even though I was expecting that to happen. Classic chains. Maybe I shouldn't run, maybe I should.
Gotta keep moving.
Okay, so now we've met the alien. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. Yeah, come on, come on, come on. How do I open it? Come on. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, hurry up. Can I get in? Can I get in? Uh-huh. Come on, 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 come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Holy. Come on, come on, come on. How do I shut the door? How do I shut the door? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Fuck. Okay, that was proper tense. Excuse my language. That was proper tense. Whew. Yeah, I'm quite not sure I'll get through the whole of this game through this. Find an elevator. Just seek some communications. Right. Scum. That's interesting. How do I get out of here? Oh, there. Hiding in the cupboard.
Find our transit service deficient. Please fill out one of the forms provided.
So I can call all these different. Oh. What's this then? Rewire. Use rewire to toggle systems on and off in the surrounding area. Systems share limited power supply. Switches and off will provide the power switch. Others on. Stir the map on the right-hand screen with R to check position of local systems, access new areas, correct diversions, and experiment with celestial systems to help achieve your goal. So it looks like we need that thing there to be on. So, how do I... How do I change rooms?
Our team of humans and synthetics thank you for your continued use of the Sevastopol Transit.
Don't really know what I'm doing here. Don't see the change. Come back to it later on. Let's just save now quickly. Here we go. have a bit of explore. Did I come? I didn't come down, did I? Oh, good. Okay. What's in here? Let's have a wander around. Is there a vent there? I don't really know where I am now. Where am I on the map? I need to get up there. There was someone in there. Okay. Where does that lead us to? Is that back where I started? Yeah, look, see? Did I come through here? Yeah, I came through. Right, I came through here. That leads to the lobby. Let's see what's down here. No weapons allowed. Hold on. Where they've all gone. And yeah, that'll give me about this.
An access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried, easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Downstairs there. What's that, brick? gotta find a revolver now, but yeah, we're. Oh shit! Oh no. Oh fudge. Yeah, that's me, Deb. Right, well, yeah. Okay, where was I? Got saved. Oh, blinking all the way down here. Right. It was up these stairs, isn't it? Yeah. Right, there's definitely no other way round. Is there? No. See, there's no other way round. And all that does is just lead back to the door. I need to buy some more batteries really, aren't I? It's a pretty pointless journey really. Can you hear them? Let's try again. If they wander around to look for me. Which button was it where I could lean into that one there? Oh, L1. Now, if I had the camera attached, apparently, if I had a PlayStation camera for the PS4, it recognises your face, and you can use that to peek around corners and things. Down, they must have just wandered off somewhere. Is there a door through there? No. I want to get through there. Right, yeah, maybe a bit.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security.
Okay. Come on. Let's go.
Just need to find a new data cell.
Quickly hide down here. Is it right? I'm hiding here for a bit, I think. Oh, there's a door through there. You see any of those chairs or any guns or anything? Device invalid, ugh. Now, where do I go? Shit. I don't want to be seen. Oh, sugar. Which way is she going? Oh, shit.
We're coming for you. can't keep doing this.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Is it a gun? The hell gun? Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Come on then, come get me, come and get me. I love that she just shot me in the face and I survived. Oh, that was, well, traumatic. Right, item max, so can I, is there anything else I can build? Nah, I'm going to blueprints, have I? Why can't I pick up that revolver that's sunk into the floor? Probably works for me. Ooh. Yeah, I've already maxed that way. Right, well, you know, they're all gone. It's a bit strange that I can do that, to be honest. I've suddenly become a mass murderer. So I've got to find some more stuff, have I? So now there's no one around, so I wander around. What is that? Access rewire. Oh, there we go. Let's see what we can do. Air purification. Power available. So do I have to... I wonder how that works. If that makes a difference. Oh no, that's not so good. Whoops, whoops. Hold on. Well, I don't know what I did there, but that wasn't very good. I think maybe that would have been useful earlier on to hide from all the people. Vehicles of yesteryear. What's up here? I'm just trying to remember what I have to do. Find a data cell. Right. What's that there? No, it's not what I'm looking for. So I've got to basically search everywhere until I find this data cell. What's in here? Nothing here? Well, it looks lovely. They've really done a... What's that in that box there? They've done a really good job of making it look lived in and you know... Just like random things like that. No, that's... Doesn't have to be there, but it makes it look like someone just dropped it there. I can see some sort of... How do I get in there? There we go. Let's just check these out.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe until Seeks and send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
data cell. Right, this is methodically. Let's check the ground floor for a day. It won't be anywhere near there. That's locked. No, nothing there. I've been up here already. Did I go down here? I don't think I did. Through here. Mainframe. Ooh, data cell. Maybe we'll get a data cell down here. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Wow. Pretty cool. So I can hide in there. Put another doorway through here. No? It's down here. That's a cool view, look at that. Whoa. Nice. Fuck. Oh, that was not much fun. Vent. Okay. I need to find a safe point. I'm sure there's a safe point up here somewhere. What's that? Cans of Coke. Magazines. Ah, oh, that's handy. Let's take that. It's a map. A bit more information now. So I'm about, what, two and a half hours in? Haven't yet really. That's quite handy. Handy but noisy. Okay. How much to save it I've got? Yeah, let's do that. I'm still waiting, maybe I can't save it. Is this really a sensible? No, this is not a sensible idea. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. What's that? That's quite useful. Over here, what's that? That is it. Low power. So what we're in, we're in mainframe room, so maybe I need to transfer power to mainframe room here so I can get these back online. Okay. I came that way, so let's just see what's down here. Can I get down there? What was that? Oh shit, those vents. Team workshop. Device invalid, what does that mean? Can't get to there. Do I want to go here? What's that in there? What's that down there? Is that important? Thank you. Okay. Let's go back then. Let's go try down here. Still trying to find this darn data cell. Can I get any fit? That's it, right at the bottom, isn't it? That's handy. Where's the objective? Tech support area for a new data cell. Can I go through there? No, it's locked. It's locked. Well, how do I get up here then? Whoa. Yeah, the door's open, surely. Oh, I know why. Do I need... No, that was right. How the hell do I get back? Where did I come from? I'm sure I came through there, though. I'm sure I came down these stairs. Am I stuck here now? Oh, dear. So I'm going to have to get out this way then. So I've got a key card in there now. No? Oh god. What's that noise? Well, what's that noise? I need to get in there, but I can't get in there. Don't need to blow. Right, let's look at the map. Oh, I came up this way, didn't I? Well, I'm confused. I went the wrong way. Is that not right? Okay. God, where did I come up? I came down this way, didn't I? Here we go. Oh. Why can't I get back in? Stuck up here now. Those cameras are watching me, aren't they? It's another impasse. Is there not a power rig? I came down here. I came through that door. I think I am being forced to go the only way. Can't get that way. Low power. I'm stuck. Right. Zoom in. I can zoom in. There seems to be some sort of connection there. Is there another vent? I see. There's a vent there. Okay. Turn around. Go down. Okay, go to this vent here. Right, and then take the... I need to go that way. Then turn right. Here. That way. That's it. That should then take me through. The bloody back here! Oh dear. Why can't I get through here? Oh. There we go. Right, I don't know if there's anyone. What does that do? Right. Right, there must be... that's the room I looked in earlier on, isn't it? What's on this table then? There's bound to be an audio log or something in here, isn't there? There's some more. What's that? Another ID card. ID tag. Collect tools. Lots of things to collect. Scrap. See, I need to build something out of this. Is that a photocopier? What's that room there? Smoke bomb. Ah, cool. Smoke bomb. Cool, that's handy. Okay. Come back to you, mate.
Oh, God.
What was that? Quick. Make it. Get the feeling that's going to be useful. I'm not sure the gun will be any use against the monster anyway, the alien. So I need a key card to get in there as well. Did I come through this door down here? Yeah, I did. There's gotta be somewhere here. To get into that room. Oh yeah, I already checked that. Don't really want to go through that door, but I guess I'm gonna have to.
Oh God. The flight recorder.
The what? Oh, the flight recorder.
No. God.
What the hell?
Okay.
Calm down.
Stay focused.
Yeah. What's going on? Why is that? I don't like the look of this. Plasma's himself. Cohen's see that one. What am I doing here? There's a disc cell. God, I've got to go all the way back. Can I? I've got to get to there. Can I see it's a waypoint? No, I can't. Ah, I've got to be back where I came, haven't I? Is there anything else I need to collect? No. Can I get through this door here?
Let's try this thing out.
Choose a Kissin's L and R and use X to enter. Oh, I see. Ooh. Fuck it out. That's clever. I like that. That's a clever little, believable. Let's go through there so you can hack that door there. Okay. Yeah, I like that. That's cool. What's in here? Nothing else.
Message from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate
confidentiality
agreements to come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last, so either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
That's a working Joe. They're synthetics. Okay, I need to go back to where I came, don't I? Wonder what else I can build. What else can I build? So I've gone very quiet here, because I'm essentially shitting bricks. Can I hack into this system now? No. Which way do I want to go to get to the elevator? Not that way. Disable security lockdown. Okay. I get that. I can get to there now, can't I? Have I just been in there? No. Let's get in there, come on. Right. It's gonna get harder to do those, isn't it? From here, can I look? giving yourself about 80% through archiving, so I suppose internal mail system. Skips the hardware, some leaks. Progress, destruction, what? The space station that nobody knew from my company all forgot. Sevastopol is now backwater. Population has tanked the station's ultimate capacity. Docking bays are empty and shutters down local schools and businesses. Billions of dollars investment gone. Alright, there's a reporter in there as well, is there? No audio. Like the sounds, you hear this sort of churning sound. Where have you been? I don't know how I've been here before. Not here. This looks disabled. Oh, holy crap. I'm not controlling it. Oh shit. Why would you look up? I need to go. They're gonna come back. Where the hell is it? Where the hell is it? Fix aircon. Is he coming back? Is he coming back? Is he coming back? I can hide under tables and chairs. That is good to know. Where do I need to go? I need to go there, and I freaking need to go up where he's gone. So I need to get down the stairs. Shit, I've just been in here. Where do I need to go? I'm going the wrong way. Where do I need to go? Heck, the list of six in communications. Do I just see the alien then? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? that door. Where does that lead? It's the wrong way. That's where I came, man. I've gone the wrong way. It's through that door to my left. There is no door to my left there, though. How the hell do I get there? Tech workshop. That's the elevator. Control button there. There's no control button for the elevator. I don't have a good feeling about this. Go around in circles now. Oh shit, my box. Quick. Came this way, didn't I? I think I'm going the wrong way here. The elevator. Is there another way out, perhaps? There's no other exit to this room, is there? No, it's just the archive. I'm going completely the wrong way here. There's a door there. Dead dude there. Music. Can I get back to that? Enough power in that line. Definitely something to go over in the corner there. All the way through those doors, turn right. decontamination. How the hell? Terminal somewhere I have to hack. See, that's hack the elevator. Just see something's coming. That's the elevator. That's the elevator. Where do I hack? Where's the hacking terminal? Where are the controls for it? There are elevator controls. They're here. There are the controls, but... There's got to be some sort of interactive somewhere that I am missing. Let's try going back in here again. See where I can hack it from there. It's just information, isn't it? No, it's not there. What's down there? Okay. Hack the elevator controls. Where are they? Is that there? No, just some random... I've got the wrong device being used. No, that's right. That's the elevator. I've got to somehow divert the power. Around here is there. Nothing around here. Can I hack that door there, I wonder? Yes. Oh, right. Okay. I like that music. Why? Why would you do that? Why would you play that music? Fudge. Oh, I'm here. Oh, I think I'm gonna have to stop soon. This is wearing me out. Holy shit, there he is. Gotta get past him, her. Quick. Oh my god, my heart. I think that's gonna be it for tonight, guys. Yeah, that's gonna be it tonight, I think. I'm gonna save that and call it a night. So I used the air purification to make it a bit harder for him to see me by making it a bit cloudy in there. The downside is, of course, that I can't see him as well either, or her. And hopefully they'll find a save point. Oh dear. That was tense. I actually feel quite sick after that.
All visitors must report to reception.
Hello. Oh, right, is there a save point here? Yeah, I think I'm saving now. I can tell from the tape. Hello.
Hello. My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Right, I need to find a save point and then just I'm gonna quit it. What does that do? Thanks for watching, folks. I'm going to call it a night tonight now. It's warm me out, ready for bed. Look, keep an eye on backwards compatible for when we go next live stream this. And you can look on the site later on for past broadcasts of this evening. Thanks for watching. Cheers. Night.